welcome back to my channel. Today we are diving into the captivating world of Mola textiles. We'll explore what Mola textiles are, where they're made, who creates them, why they're special, and why they hold a unique charm in today's culture of fast fashion. So let's start with the basics. Mola textiles are these amazing handcrafted pieces made by the Kuna indigenous people of Panama. They're created using a technique called reverse applique, where layers of colorful fabric are stacked, cut, and sewn to reveal intricate designs. The Kuna people, who are incredibly skilled artisans, have been creating these textiles for generations. It is their way of expressing their culture and preserving their traditions. It's fascinating to see how these textiles come to life. The talented artisans behind Mola textiles are mostly women. The beauty of the Mola textile goes beyond their visual appeal. Each piece tells a story, capturing Kuna history and reflecting their spiritual beliefs. You'll often see designs featuring animals, plants, turtles, fish, sea life, and scenes from their daily lives like cooking, and sometimes even tourists. These textiles are not just art, they're a window into the Kuna culture. These textiles stand out in today's fast fashion world, where mass-produced clothing dominate the market. Mola textile offers something different. They're handmade, they're one-of-a-kind creations that remind us of the value of slow artisanal craftsmanship. Over the years, I've been fortunate enough to collect my own set of Kuna Molas. These pieces hold a very special place in my heart as they represent the rich heritage and craftsmanship of the Kuna people. In my collection, you'll find a variety of designs, colors, and patterns that showcase the immense talent and creativity of the Kuna artisans. My personal collection of Kuna Molas serve as a reminder of the artistry and traditions that these textiles embody. Next, I'm gonna make pillowcases with these. So stay tuned, that video is coming up right now. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I had a wonderful time hanging out with you. Don't scroll away yet. I have this next video lined up for you. Happy watching. See you in the next one.